I start praying for his wife, praying that God would bless her.